Let us bow our heads in prayer. Father, Lord, we come into your mercies as we sing, O Lord, praise you, O Lord, the King of creation. Your people, Lord, gathered here this evening, Lord, to worship you with our voices and with our music. We come, O Lord, to surrender our all to you as we come to bask in your presence and to receive of your blessing. Father, Lord, as we remember you, Lord, we pray, Almighty God, that your presence will be with us. As we ask for, Lord, your presence to guide us in this act of worship, to comfort us, O God, as we listen to your talent, as we listen, O Lord, to your songs, as we worship you in spirit and in truth. So, Father God, whatever we do in this place, let it bring glory to your name. And as we come, O Lord, from far and from near, let us, O Lord, be blessed to know that we were here to experience this evening. So bless us, O Lord, we pray, and may your grace and your mercy be with us all. In Christ Jesus we pray, and all God's people say, amen. Amen and amen. You may be seated, my friends in Christ. Good evening, everyone. I am Reverend Delroy Burley, the associate pastor of the Calvary Moravian Church, for those who do not know. Let me take this opportunity to welcome you to the Calvary Moravian Church, and especially welcome you to the Moramus singers who are featured here this evening. Come, let us worship. I also want to welcome among us the Barbados Police Service Band, among other artists and other persons who will be taking part in this act of worship. I also want to acknowledge and welcome among us the musical director, Mr. Roger Worrell, conductor, Major Alfred Taylor, among others who are gathered here this evening. If you have not heard your name, I just want to welcome you into the house of the Lord. And as we continue to praise God this evening, let us remain steadfast and focused, knowing that God is our anchor and our shield. And so I just want to endorse you to sit back, relax, and be entertained with the voices that you will hear and the music that will be played for us this evening. Have a blessed rest of the evening, and may God guide us as we conduct this service in his honor and in his will. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Dear sisters and brothers, permit me today to join with so many others in offering hearty congratulations to the Moramus Singers of Barbados as you celebrate 25 years of ministry. Certainly, it is a wonderful moment to look back, a wonderful moment to reminisce about all that you have been able to do over these past 25 years. And I am truly thankful to God for the opportunity to have been a part of your journey, for these 25 years. I do recall the first time we gathered together as a conference choir while I was still studying at the time in the US, and we sang for that convention Sunday 25 years ago, and then the decision to keep the choir going after my return to Barbados. I am thankful to God for the wonderful memories that we had over these years as we toured and as we made music, not only in Barbados, but across the Caribbean and even in North America. And so as we all look back with thanksgiving, I'm sure that this is also a moment to look ahead and to see how God will continue to use you in your future endeavors. My prayer is that this moment of celebration will also be a time in which you will continue to create a vision, continue to be guided by the Holy Spirit, and may you continue to make music as unto the Lord. And as you do so, be encouraged. As you do so with the joy of the Lord. And so heartiest congratulations to the Moramus Singers of Barbados as you mark 25 years of making music and indeed ministering to the people of God. Every blessing to you.
Church. Good afternoon, church.
Thank you. I just want to say on behalf of the Commissioner of Police, Mr. Richard Boyce, it's such a pleasure to be here to celebrate your anniversary as we worship with you in song and music. We will start this evening with Go the Distance, and that will be followed by an overture, Morning, Noon, and Night by Morley. So please enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. Good evening, everyone. Better than that, good evening, everyone. Good evening. Right. We are here from the Calvary YPS Steel Orchestra, and our first piece is God of Mercy, God of Grace, and I hope that everybody here knows the hymn, right? Y'all not sound sure. Right. And so we're just going to ask you for a little assistance with time, a little bit of audience participation. All right? So when we sing this hymn, usually we go... Right? Everybody familiar with this? Right. So everybody keep time with me. One, two, one, two. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you.
The band will now do two more pieces. First is How Great Thou Art, that favorite hymn, and that be followed by Gospel John. How Great Thou Art will be done, though, in a different style, music that is indigenous to Barbados. What is that? Spooge. It will be done in Spooge, and it will be sung by Constable Shuri Ben, and she will be backed up by Constable Tanya Morn.
Good evening, church. And with that being the case, since we've started with audience participation, some audience participation is well appreciated for the chorus of this song.
Oh, Lord, my God, when I in awesome wonder consider all the works thy hands have made, I see the stars and I hear the rolling thunder, thy power throughout the universe display. Then sings my soul, my Savior God, to thee.
Oh, yes.
How great thou art.
How great thou art.
then sings my soul, my Savior God to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. And when I think that God, his Son not sparing, sent him to die, I scarce can take it in, that on the cross, my burden gladly bearing, he bled and died to take away my sin. So then sings my soul, my Savior God to thee. How great thou art,
how great thou art.
Then sings my soul, my Savior God to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. Then sings my soul, my Savior God to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. How great thou art, how great thou art.
Constable Shuri Ben and Tanya Moore. Now the Gospel of John will start with a trumpet solo by Constable Andre Blackett.
Thank you. Make a joyful noise unto the Lord, all ye lands. Serve the Lord with gladness. Come before his presence with singing. That which we as Moravians are known for, singing. That which we do when our hearts are troubled, singing. That which we do when our hearts are glad, singing. That which we enjoy. There is nothing sweeter than a church singing, a congregation singing, a group of people who sing because they love to sing. When I think of singing, I think of the Moramus singers of Barbados and the joy that you have for what is now becoming a lost art of choral singing. I want to take this opportunity as one of your former directors to celebrate with you as you celebrate your 25th anniversary this year. I was not there at the beginning. I do remember the Caribbean tour to St. Lucia one year. I didn't go with you when you went to Canada, but I'm happy for the joy and for the times that we would have shared together, even under my directorship, when I would admit, was not so sure what I was doing and having to follow in the huge footsteps of Brother Mikey. I did my best, and I'm happy now to be able to bring you greetings and to pray that God will continue to keep you. My hope is also that you will never lose your joy of singing. My hope is that singing for you will not just be an activity, but a ministry, that which you do because you seek to serve God by blessing God's people. Singing. That which my prayer is that through your song, through your voices, through your harmonies, that some person may hear afresh in a melodious way the saving gospel of Jesus Christ. So, on behalf of my own family, I take this opportunity, my congregation here in St. Croix, I take this opportunity to celebrate with you, the Moramus singers, as I wish for you a happy and a hearty 25th anniversary of your foundings, of your founding, with best wishes for 25 more. The Lord bless you and keep you is my prayer.
I don't know about you, but I have been so blessed by the music here this evening. Absolutely beautiful. Whether it's the pure, simple tones of the flute, playing a song which I'm sure you know and brings back all kinds of memories, or the virtuoso playing of the band. Did you hear them? And the beautiful tones of Cherie Bend, singing or music or style. And of course, the choir and the organ and you in the hymn singing. I was looking on the program to see how much you paid to get in here. I don't think it's enough for what you're getting. This has been an absolutely beautiful program so far. And I must say, I like crop over and that sort of thing. But this is the most welcome antidote to all the noise and the fuss and the bother. And the pan, oh man, beautiful. So I just felt the need to say something.
Thank you. feel the best of me is ready to begin. Then there are days when I feel like letting go and soaring on.
Before I introduce our last two pieces that we will play as a band, I just want to join Major Alfred in saying how wonderful the music is this evening. Give yourselves a round of applause. I've been particularly blessed and touched by the flautist. Her intonation, that flying fee, was so sweet that I'm actually going to ask my recruiting officer to speak to her when we are finished. We will be blessed to have you join our organization. Our last two pieces would be Caribbean Gospel Medley, as sung by Donnie McClurkin and choir, but this evening it will be the band, and you will be the choir. So as we play along, I want you to sing along with us. And then it will be followed by a Sister Marshall Medley, and this will be sung by Constable Tanya Mon, and she would give you instructions then.
Thank you. Hello, good evening, everybody. So I've been instructed to instruct you, apparently. So this one is the Sister Marshall, is our tribute to the great Sister Marshall, the mother of gospel in Barbados. So my instructions to you are to stand. Because you got to stand for this one. And the next thing you have to do is give yourself some room, right? Because you want to do some dancing. This is our thing, right? All right, when you're ready, sir. Come on, everybody. Let's put your hands together. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Marching on in the light of God. Marching on, yes, we are marching on. Up the path that the Master trod. Marching, marching on. A robe of white, a crown of gold, a harp, a home, a mansion fair, a victor's path of joy untold. Of joy untold are mine when I get there. Marching on through the host of sin. Marching on, yes, we are marching on. Victory's mine when have Christ within. Marching, marching on. A robe of white, a crown of gold. So we're gonna walk holy, yes? Yeah, so I want to see you guys walking holy. Give me a nice little line inside here, so. All right, come, I can set it on. Come follow me, people. Up and on these aisles. So walk holy, walk holy. Walk holy, God is holy. All Zion's children. Walk holy, all Zion's. Sing it again, walk. Woo, that sound good. I'm going to sing it more. Zion's children. I'm a soldier in the army of the Lord, and I'm fighting for the say, well done, well done, you have been good. So walk, ooh, walk, God is all Zion's. Walk, all Zion's. Sing it again, walk, walk, all Zion's. Serve the Lord, I will serve my God, I will serve until I die, because he saved my soul, yes, he saved my soul, he saved my dying soul, so walk. Here, boy. All Zion's children.
and gentlemen, you guys have been a beautiful audience. This is our ring rings for the evening. Have a blessed and a wonderful evening, everybody.
Thank you.
Good evening. This evening, I will be singing a favorite of many. I will sing of the goodness of God. I love you, Lord. Oh, your mercy never fails me. And all my days have been held in your hands. From the moment that I wake up until I lay my head, oh, I will sing of the goodness of God. For all my life you have been faithful. For all my life you have been so, so good. With every breath that I am able, oh, I will see of the goodness of God. I love your voice. You have led me through the fire. In darkest nights, you are close like no other. I've known you as a father. I've known you as my friend. I have lived in the goodness of God. For all the goodness of God. Your goodness is running after, it's running after me. Your goodness is running after, it's running after me. With my I'm
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Now this evening, the next item on your program, you would see it says Antiphon, CPS 6 for the Antiphon. So get your bulletins handy and turn to page 6. And I'll tell you what that is all about. Now, this piece, excuse me, Andrew, the organist, and myself, we did this back in 90-something, over 25 years ago, longer before this choir was even formed. So it is kind of a trip down memory lane for both of us. But what is missing, when we practiced it here a few days ago, something was missing. You know what was missing? You. And since we're Bajanizing things today, I can say, wanna. And I'm from St. James, so I can say, wanna. We say that in St. James, the rest of y'all say, wanna. All right, enough of that. So the antiphon is, I will indicate to you when you will sing it. Now I've asked the permission of my good friend here, the major, to step in his place. I can be on that podium in a few minutes. With his permission, of course, I won't get into trouble. So what I'm going to do now is to ask Andrew to play the antiphon so you can hear what it sounds like. Okay, so as good choir members, I want you to la-la that for me after a count of two. Now you got to sit up straight, first of all. Sit up straight. All right. Shoulders back, straight up, heads up. You're not singing to the ground, you're singing in this direction or above, okay? So after a count of two, you sing My Shepherd is Lord. Sorry, sing to La. One, two. Oh, not bad, that's a warm up. Let's try it again. One and two. All right, now you're gonna sing it in time with the choir when we sing it. You just listen to them and you will hear exactly how we do it. So the choir will now sing it. You listen first and then you sing it with them. First time you listen, second time you sing it with them. Choir, are you ready? They ain't ready yet. Choir, are you ready?
Yes.
No, they're ready. Okay, after a count of two, Andrew, stand by. After a count of two, one and two.
My shepherd is Lord, I have no need.
Okay, good. Now you're warming up. All together, after two, one and two.
My shepherd is Lord, I have all I need.
Good. Now, so you will have, when we leave here, you will have had the honor of being part of the 25th anniversary Moramus Augmented Choir. So your friends who are not here will have missed, sorry, I'm from St. James. Una missed something. We were part of the Moramus Augmented Choir last night. Will you talk to them tomorrow at church or whenever? All right? You ready? Are you ready? All right.
Thank you.
Once again, you'll be asked to join the choir and the band. On page 6 again, you'll be cued in.
Glory of the Lord,
All my life, I wanted to be a member of the choir. I tried singing, and nobody bothered with me. So I had to end up talking. Tonight, Roger, thank you for making me part of the augmented choir. Tomorrow, I will tell everybody at Mount Tabor and anybody who wants to listen that I am a member of the augmented choir of the Moramus Singers. The task is mine to say thank you, to do the closing remarks, and to say the prayers. Thank you. The closing remarks is that I enjoyed every bit of this. I really worship God. I'm asking you if you met God this evening. I did. I trust that you can say to everybody that you had come face to face with God as you worship Him this evening. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I'm not going to single you out. I'm just telling you thanks. Please stand with me as we pray. We thank you, gracious God, for allowing us to be in your presence. We thank you as we offered up our praises. We have felt your blessings coming down. God, as we prepare to leave this place, we ask that you keep us in your presence. Go before us. Make our paths clear. And yes, God, take us to our homes in safety. Watch over us. Continue to be with us as you have promised, and we claim that promise. You said it in your word, and we claim it as we shout it back to you. You said you will never leave us nor forsake us. And so, God, we thank you. We thank you. We thank you. Go with us. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, rest and remain with us all. Amen. Good night, and make sure you go to church tomorrow and tell everybody. God bless you.